gets the puck in the corner, leaves there for Garland, trying to make a move around Rylick. Leafs come up with a puck, Brody from behind the net. Tavares into the middle. Ooh, it bounced away from Nylander, right to Tyler Motte. The Canucks are in the other way. Shot kicked out, rebound, they score! Juho Lehmikko! Back and forth they go, and the Canucks are back on top.
Well, how do you wrestle the momentum back? You get a great individual effort at one end. Marner almost makes this a 3-2 game for the Leafs. He's in all alone, puts it to an area, and Demko comes down. The two-pad stack gets the blocker there, and a turnover in the neutral zone creates that open ice. That's a shot pass. That's just a classic example. You know you're not going to beat the goaltender there, but it's almost impossible for a low shot like that off the left pad of Mrazek not to create the rebound, and Lehmikko on the doorstep pounces it home.